What the fuck do you mean, brother? That is horseshit. Oh, that's the wrong way. Aw, man. At least we didn't encounter any enemies. Fuck! Oh my god, three wolves guarding the door. Who would have thought? My god. Solar flare him real quick. Ow. Ow. Actually, can you make me rage real quick? No one can. Can you make me rage real fast? Thank you. You guys are so nice. And I'll see you all later. See ya. That final solar flare has got to be the strongest attack out of anybody in the group. Has to be. I mean, we don't know how strong... I don't know how strong the spirit ball is. Snowfield key. Nice. Let's go get that flower. And then let's go see Yamcha. So, Kavo! What? Shit. Wow, he survived. Oh, that's an item, actually. I'm gonna go get that. I like items. I like looking at things. Freeze Knuckle. What is that? Is that a equipment thing? What is this? Chance of freezing attack. Oh, that's kind of cool. Yeah, we have the Freeze Knuckle. Oh, he's fucking frozen. Dude, that's awesome. Love to see it. Oh my lord. When Tien gets to level 29, then we'll have Krillin fight side by side with him. Ooh, I see another item. Freeze Knuckle. Ouch. Ouch. Ooh, this isn't good. He is not dying. I need to... I need to beat the shit out of this guy. I don't know how much HP he had left, but I wasn't trying to wait around and find out. Can we get this... Oh, wait, hold on. Let me give him a medium being. And we're just gonna attack from now on. Defense water. Wait, why do we have to save? Why is there a save thing over here? Well, this isn't good. Why is there a save thing up here? No one better be after this. There it is, we found it. This should help that kid get better. So, why did you try coming to a place like this all on your own? Huh? No special reason. It's just that kid was a wreck. There was no choice. Someone had to do it, right? Why didn't you just let Tien do it? I understand how you feel, but you could have left it to me. I thought maybe I'd be of some help to you is all. Wait, no, I didn't press A. I wanted to see what she said. Fuck's sake, no. No, the game Oh, the game auto-forwarded it. No. What's wrong, Chatsu? Tien, something's coming. Oh, Jesus Christ. Really? Oh, this ought to be easy. Well, we're gonna Fierce Attack it, and then we're gonna Rengeki it. This thing probably has like 2,000 health. Ouch, dick. I'm gonna defend. Ouch. Okay, he's sparking. We need to get Krillin's thing here. Stop beating up Tien, bitch. Ouch. Alright, you asked for it. Here we go. Check this shit out, right? What do we want to do? Let's use that on you. And here we go. There you go. You freaking lived. What a guy. Well, fuck it. How about one more for the road? Oh, look at that. Just gone. I think Destructo Dicks. Destructo Dicks? Hello? No, I think Destructo Disc has like a 15% chance of one hit shotting somebody. I think. I don't know. That wasn't too bad. Beat the shit out of that guy. Phew, that was a close one. The dragon in Holy Plains is supposed to be peaceful and not attack people. Either way, Launch would have been in real trouble just by herself. Humph, I can take care of myself. Can you, Launch? I don't know. I mean, I've seen you do stuff, but, like, to other humans, not to, like, monsters. Hey, at least we got the flower now. You're right. Let's get out of here. There you go. That's the winner. I'll let Krillin handle this. I think Krillin's gonna level up from this, isn't he? No, not yet. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna train a little bit. I'm gonna see if I can get Krillin to level up. Wow, he survived that? I was gonna say, how much health did this guy really have left? Alright, if we face another panda, Krillin will level up. Oh, we still have to go get Yamcha, by the way. Oh, nice. Oh. Well, I guess I'll have Tien help with this. Do I have an anger jewel? I do. I probably could have defeated them all by now, but it's fine. Oh, wow, really? We just need one more attack on Tien. Give me an attack on Tien. I want to solar flare these guys. Oh my god, you guys suck. Thank you. Well, there you go. And they're gone. And Krillin levels up. Hooray! Hey, Krillin's attack is finally starting going up. Alright, let's get out of here. Back to Jingle Village we go. Isn't the medicine? Hurry up. I've got a pipe down. There you go. It's a little bitter, but you can take it. How's that? Feeling better? Huh? Hey, it doesn't hurt anymore. Alright, how about that? Better already, huh? Nice. Thank you so much. I'll never forget your kindness. Don't thank me, thank her. Thank you, miss. Sure, no problem. Launch is turning red. I am not, you little twerp. Now come on, our work is done, so let's go. Tien, now can we go and look for Yamcha? Yeah, I'm looking forward to training with Kami. Let's get ready to go. What about you, Launch? Wait, yeah, is Launch coming with us? What you think? I'm going with Tien. Oh, okay. Yeah, sure. What, you think I'm just going to end up in the way again? I got to get out of this freezing place. Huh? Oh, boy. Achoo! Oh no, now where am I? Where am I? Tien, we should go while we can. Yeah, I think you're right. Krillin, do you know where Yamcha is? Yeah, Bulma says he's back at his hideout. Alright, let's get going then. So can we talk to her? It certainly is chilly, huh? What on earth could I be doing here? Alright, we out. Oh, Launch must live at this place. Wait, no, right? Wait, do they? These two kids were like following me. I was just like, what? Let me go save the game at Kami House real quick. Well, the last time we went to frickin' East Mount Paizu, the bridge was out, right? So is the bridge still out? Scripted bullshit. All right, the bridge is fixed. Nice. Now we can cross Mount Paizu and get to Yamcha's place. Yeah, but we best not lower our guard. There's probably bandits and monsters crawling all over the place up ahead. True. Yeah, you're right.